I had this in my bio on YouTube for a while now, and there was no excuse for this. It is disgusting on how I had to use a language just to make an emoticon.